That's a three. Got any chance?
So, yeah.
I had to give up my lightsaber for the greater good. Hard to believe there is a more powerful weapon than a lightsaber, but apparently there is.
No. They've been nerfed.
Yeah. Whoa, I froze. He's struggling to find enough iron to make any of the way.
Sorry.
I haven't, like, I don't know, I'm finding a lot less iron than what I would normally.
I got plenty.
Oh, do you?
I'll share.
Thanks, okay. Mate.
I actually didn't realize I don't have plenty, but I'm in a cave with plenty.
Actually, as I said that, I do see a lot. A fair bit.
Yeah, I just haven't been mining it, so I'm brain dead. I think the cold play is leaking into my brain, lowering my IQ. you would not be able to fucking write a script to tell you what HP Sinair's on right now.
An 83.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, you don't remember the classic Team 83?
No.
I mean, it was you, me, and Sinead, and we all took damage at the roughly the same time and put ourselves on 83 HP.
Doesn't sound like something we do, though, right? Sounds exactly like us.
From then on, it was Team 83. Yeah, I was digging up the other surface and lava bucketed myself. That's how I took the damage. Ginty still on 62. We'd love
you're
to see
a zombie.
It. Brody though, still on 100.
You're a zombie, he's spiders. Big cave.
I was hitting every MLG consistently in like the PvP arena, and I just know I'm gonna go for one in game and fuck it.
Oh, I've lagged. Oh, shit.
Found more emeralds.
That was a terrible time to lag.
What are you doing?
What was that stream? Oh, I was just fighting a bunch of mobs, and there was a creeper nearby. Good.
Someone else is finding emeralds.
And I found some mending books. Oh, so there are villagers on the map. Maybe I should stop running past all these emeralds.
Yeah. Found some more gold. One vein.
Oh no.
Not the Minecraft man. Michael, you bastard.
Oh my.
Oh, it was. It was Michael. Okay. Yeah. What's he on?
No, thanks, Bubs. Thank you, though.
81. Okay, so I kind of fucked him up. Imagine he just, like, knocked him off a mountain or some shit.
Yeah, he just came up behind him. Bally just opened the door and offered me a beer.
Fuck yeah. And you declined?
Yeah, I have to have all my senses firing.
I think beer heightens your senses. At least your confidence is so right. Mm. Oh, he got his kill removed.
Oh no. Okay, I've got enough iron now. Oh shit. He's jumped over a massive pit of lava. That really shouldn't have. But I live to tell the tale.
Yeah, that's all that matters. Found more gold. Now what do you know? Another one vein? Let's go.
So what's happening with dinner, Bubs?
I'm doing beer better.
Beer better for what? Oh, okay. Are you here? Oh, so you're still making fish eggs? Okay.
Oh, you've got a good deal going on.
What did you do? I just waved it. Nice. Alright, fish eggs for dinner, boys. Come round to mine if you're hungry.
Oh, that's a fucking creeper. Gross.
Where's Dank me? Didn't you say I was gonna play?
Dank me?
Yeah.
No, he got banned, remember?
No, he got brought back.
Oh, I found diamonds.
Nice.
So that's what they look like. It was three, so I've got four on me.
Yeah, sweet. I found more. Oh, shit.
At least two more. So I have 7 diamonds on me.
Oh, sweet.
That's a chest play for one of us, I guess. All up to 2 pairs of boots.
Yeah, maybe we get at the end.
Yeah, true. Yeah, don't count your eggs till they hatch.
Yeah.
By the looks of everything, my recording's fine. That's good.
Same here. It's all happening. It's all falling into place. Are we the last? Oh no, so. As far as iron teams go, there is Nick and Curry, Jake and Brad. Oh! Oh shit!
Ginty's gone.
Oh man.
Rest in peace. Scrib, where are you? I feel bad for, Ginty, but I also feel bad for BJ.
Yeah.
His round.
But he died cheaply in every new one.
Except for that one where Awesome High killed him to win.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that was I think that was season 4.
It sounds about.
Because remember, he killed you and you screamed into the microphone. I was watching your perspective and that fucking made me jump so hard.
Not hear more cave over this way.
Oh.
Not in my iron.
Another zombie picked up my cobblestone.
No, no, give it back.
Hand it over. Yeah, he dropped a carrot though. Oh, Shane!
Shane by Shade and Ellie. Fuck me.
Oh!
I've been shot by.
He's going in.
Shane and BJ are on 1.5 hearts each.
Are they team?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I can just press tab. Brain dead. Ooh. Well, that's a sad end to Michelli as well. He's very good.
Is he?
Yes. I've killed another skeleton.
Nice. Are you gonna drink it? Yeah. Good, yeah. Can't waste beer, bub.
That's a cardinal sin.
I've got, I don't know, a third of a carton dry handed to me.
Fuck yeah. Well, it's not 28 in the fucking morning, though.
Okay.
Wait! Another skeleton.
You can't take Demi, we have to be the iron team.
Oh, my pickaxe just broke. Do we have to be the iron team?
I would enjoy it. Go, right, I reckon.
Just for you, mate, by the way. I'm gonna do this entire thing without taking damage.
Just abusing drones just to get it.
Yeah, suck up and food and wait for the others to starve to death.
Okay, I'm hearing water. Where are you, bro?
Okay, we're not that far from each other. Sweet.
Yeah. Where is this fucking water?
You tournamenting?
Yes, we are. Down the water. Ooh. Is this my cave or is someone else's cave? This looks like my cave.
Down, tells me dinner's ready. What a legend.
And more mobs. It's fun. Oh my god, there's a lot of creepers. That was dumb. Fucking good.
Did a creeper explode or something?
Yeah, so there's like four of them, so I'm like, here's an idea. I use my flint and steel to blow them all up together.
Yeah.
But there was one in water, and so I jumped in the water to try and blow it up.
fuck, I need to get rid of some redstone. I can go away. I could just cook the syrup I have. Oh, I have a spawn skeleton egg. Let's go.
Okay, I've got a bow now.
Nice, nice.
I can make power three right now.
Oh, fucking oath. Oh, that was good. One of those stretches where your back actually cracks.
Yeah. Alright, I've got power three.
Nice, nice.
Not a single arrow to my name, though.
Okay, yeah. Well, we'll have to go up and look for chickens, I suppose.
Yeah. Do you have any?
Oh, I've got 2 feathers, but I have 35 arrows.
Nice. It's double arrows, you get 8 per feather.
That's fucking good, actually.
Especially with the amount of people in this game.
Yeah. And especially since it seems to be more bow-oriented, just like in the arena anyway. Like obviously I know people won't play exactly like that in game, but... What are the tall cross rates? Oh, Jesus. See a lot of mobs.
Oh,
scrib. Nice. Just genuinely just spleefed a creeper into some lava. God, I'm talented.
Fuck yeah, more of my own caves.
Yeah, I think I might have exhausted this one for all it is. Got 7 diamonds out of this, so I can't complain.
We could go up and start looking for people.
Oh yeah, we gotta meet up and get enchanted first.
Yeah.
I suppose looking for a village or something wouldn't go amiss because we got shitloads of emeralds.
You wanna...
I kind of just because it's endurance want to cave for a little bit longer.
Yeah.
Just because that's what everyone else will be doing.
We're about to. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna. Roller coaster vaguely towards you because I'm out of cave.
Yeah, sounds good. I've just kind of come into a new-ish area of cave. Y20, not big. It looks like it was just a single kind of dead end.
Actually, I might use my fucking TNT.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Children. What the fuck is this?
Eat his ass, dog.
Jesus.
What the fuck, Tom?
That's like one of the oldest of all of us, isn't he?
Tom?
Yeah.
No. He's not much older than us.
Oh, really? I thought he was.
He's just been around forever.
True. Okay, yeah, no, I've run out of cave.
Okay, I'm just gonna blow up my TNT then.
Yeah.
Do the Harold Holt.
What? Go missing at it when you're trying to swim.
Normally just means go, but yeah, whatever. You know there's a swimming pool, like, named for the Harold Holt?
Yeah,
it's like vaguely near me.
Wasn't it open, because it was like open to the public vote, and they chose the name of the Harold Holt swimming pool?
That's about right, though.
It's like when, I think it was like Taylor Swift or Lady Gaga or whatever, put out a vote and she's like, whatever school in the US gets the most votes, I'll perform at. And then the internet shows like horror school for the deaf or whatever. Yeah, I'm out of cave.
Okay. Do you want to start digging up and coming to me? It won't be too long.
I have 51 gold though, so.
Nice. I've got 33.
Okay. Oh, thanks for watching.